my name is Anneleen, and today is Sunday, and I'm just going to have a chill day. I'm home alone, my partner has to work, and I figured I would just do some chill and somewhat productive things today, and take you with me. Every Sunday I go to the gym, so we'll start off with that. Then I also want to read a bit outside. The weather is lovely, so it's going to be good. And afterwards, I'm probably going to clean because tonight I have some friends coming over to watch my favorite TV show at the moment. It's the finale of The Mole. I will talk about it a little bit more later, probably. And I will also probably crochet a little bit. So that's going to be my day for today. It's actually almost 1 o'clock already. I was planning on doing more productive stuff before noon, but I didn't. So here we go. We'll just make the most of the afternoon, and then at around 8 my friends are arriving, so that's when my vlog will end. So yeah, here we go. I hope that you enjoy this video. Just sit back and relax, you know, get a drink or do some chores as you watch, and I hope you have a good time. Gym. I need to charge my phone a little bit before I can go outside to read and just kind of film. So I figured that I would just take some time to sit here and crochet a little bit and talk to you about the show that I'm going to be watching tonight with my friends. Today is Sunday the 8th of May, and it is the finale of a reality TV show, game show type of program. I'm not sure how you would describe it, but it's called The Mole, and that is Dutch for The Mole. And basically it's about 10 people who compete together to earn as much money as possible, and they have to do all kinds of tasks and, you know, activities and puzzle type things to earn money. But there is one person, the mole, who tries to sabotage them, who is, you know, the imposter, and make sure the least amount of money is earned. And each episode, every candidate has to fill out a form or a test where they are asked questions about the mole and their identity, and the person with the least correct answers has to go back home. So they are out of the competition. And this keeps going until there are 3 people left. 1 mole, 2 normal participants, and then they have like a final battle, I guess. And the mole at the end is revealed, as well as the winner, who answered the most questions correctly, and they win all of the money that they had gathered. And so today is the final episode of this season. It was season 10. It's been a wild ride so far. My mole, by the way, is Jens. I think he is the mole. But I also must admit that for each season that I've watched, in the first episode, I will point at a candidate and say, it's definitely not them. And then every time it has been the person that I pointed to and said, it's not them. Including this season, because halfway through the season, the mole revealed themselves and told everyone that the mental toll that his role was taking on him was just too much, and so he decided to quit and go back home. And that was the person that I pointed to and said, I don't think he's the mole at all. Definitely not him. Every March, I'm like looking forward to The Mole, because it starts in March, and it's just so good. I watch it with my boyfriend, but he has to work today, so I invited some friends over to watch the live finale, which is, it has never happened before. Usually the finale is pre-filmed, months ago, and we just see, you know, who wins. And the final episode is an episode where all of the candidates get together and watch the finale together at the same time, and all of the candidates that were, you know, not in the running anymore, they also learn who the mole is. And that's also a really fun episode because they also show like the ways in which the mole could sabotage things. It's always good for me to have people over because I am an extrovert, so I need to be around people. And also, it forces me to clean this apartment. I changed and I'm ready to go.
I still have to write my name in this book.
Back home, and I'm going to just keep reading a little bit. I've read about 24 pages so far, and it's compelling. Like, I'm very curious to see how this goes. I'm going to keep reading until it's about 6. It is now 5:25, and then at 6 I will start cleaning up, and then I give myself about 1 hour to just tidy things up and maybe do some actual cleaning. And then after that I'm going to have dinner. And then by 7:30, my friends are coming over. So, I'm excited. I mean, I couldn't just stop and not listen to All Too Well 10 minute version, am I right? It's 20 past 7 right now. My friends would be here in 10 minutes. I have to quickly eat and then we'll wash the mold together. I think it's going to be a good time. And thank you very much for joining me on this semi-productive Sunday. I hope you had a good time. I certainly did. And if you want to see more of this, then please give this video a like. And you can also subscribe. I make videos every Wednesday, so I will see you next week. Bye.